can't go anywhere. You're I'm ours here. This morning for 15 more minutes. Thanks, guys, for shopping with us. We've had such a blast with you. The earrings that I am wearing are coming up for you next. We have 200 of these left. My goodness, these are absolute. You went to a jewelry store and took them out from underneath the glass. That is what these look like. $29.95, down from $49.95. They have nothing but perfect five-star reviews on HSN.com. They are 2 1/8 inches in the length, and it's the first time we've had them back since August of last year. That's how long it's taken to get these back. Can I point out how striking these are in their unique design, but that they're also not pulling down on my ear at all?
Thank you. Because look at this. If they were pulling down, you would see it instantly. You would see your ear pulling down. They're light as a feather, but look where they fall, the curves around your jawline. Do you see how exactly at your jawline it falls? And what this does, it squares off your jawline.
Square it.
So if you, it really, they are immaculate. They really, I mean, look at this. They're exactly where they should fall.
Look at how unique those are.
Yeah.
What's your inspiration behind these?
Well, I want, honestly, something unique and classic. The idea is to do something really perfectly classic. Mm-hmm. And I love hoops. I think hoops are the most, the hoops have been around for the last, multiple thousand years.
Yeah.
You know, as soon as women started wearing earrings, they started wearing hoops. Mm-hmm. I mean, you really find them as far back as you go. And I wanted something really clean. It's a little bit of an Eastern touch with the two waves, but then at the same time, the two circles had to fall right at the jawline to square off your jawline, because when you're wearing it, you want not just the light to reflect off your face, but you want that kind of lift. You want that light.
We want to shave off our double chin. Just say it. That's what I want. When you go like this, and it's that's what we want.
That would be mine. That's not you.
And then you zoom in on this awful shot of my chin.
Like,
thanks, guys. Thank you so much for that one. $29.95. That's all I have to say. These are so beautiful. They look like the finest quality diamonds. They're lightweight and easy to wear on the ear. They come with a lifetime warranty. I cannot say that enough. A lifetime warranty. So you know that Akkad is going to stand behind the impeccable craftsmanship that you're getting here today.
If you believe in your product, if you've made something exactly like the finest jewelry in the market, this is what you do. You stand behind it. And I stand behind every single piece. I stand behind every single stone, every single metal turn, every single casting. Everything is exactly that perfect. But can I tell you honestly, if these were in precious metals and real diamonds, can you imagine, and you were paid, I'm not even going to tell you how much more you would have paid for it. You would have paid $1,000 times more. Imagine taking that back and telling them that, will you stand behind this piece? They would never do it.
Right.
Now, at this unbelievable value, I stand behind every single piece. It does not matter. It does not matter to me whether it is made of simulated diamonds or real precious diamonds. It is exactly the same. Look at this.
And they're interesting. That's what we love. If you put on a hoop earring, chances are people don't really notice it if it's just a standard hoop earring.
Right.
You know, we're used to seeing them. We're conditioned to seeing them. We wear them all of the time. Those of us girls that are fashionistas and we're constantly on the lookout for something that's different, that catches someone's attention. When you walk into the kitchen at your work to get your coffee in the morning, you want someone to notice your earrings and say, wow, those are really unique.
Well, the thing about earrings, they don't just notice your earrings. They notice you. Because the earrings are around your face, obviously. You see what they're looking at. When they look at your earrings, they're looking at you.
Exactly.
And look at this. When you look at you, how gorgeous you look. I mean, that is the point. How much do these work for you? And how easy are they? In the morning, you wake up in the morning and you just put these on.
And then hopefully you'll do some kind of like this dance in your bedroom, because you'll think about you paid $29.95 for these.
Crazy.
This look looks like genuine diamonds. It's exquisite, and it's $29.95, down from $49.95. So I hope you get these before they are gone. We are approaching half of our...